Hey guys, welcome back. It's
MP7.
This is Key here.
And this is Rush, the Jamaican in the building, guys. Wagwan, wagwan, our beautiful people. What's good? Yes, Zimmy.
Most definitely. So we're getting back into watching RDC World 1.
Yes.
Anime House. Number 3.
Tress.
Number 2 was okay funny.
Mm-hmm.
From what we remember, but I still feel like the first Anime House was
funnier than the second,
and it's still
one
on my mind than episode 2.
Especially the Cowboy Bebop.
Most definitely that.
And his theme song just playing, and he's acting all cool. Right? Cowboy Bebop? You see me?
Alright, so let's see what new anime characters that they added to that.
Yes, hopefully. Army of Vegeta needs to go fight Luffy.
Look at him arguing again.
I just said it. No, Vegeta.
This time they came out with a theme song. Oh, they added fire rules. Alright.
Demon Slayer.
Yeah. And Dr. Stone.
Mm-hmm.
Who was that? Oh, Psycho Mom.
Yes.
And that's all. That's Deku.
Yeah, Deku. Yes, yes, yes. Deku. Deku. Let's see if we're gonna put in his name in there.
I'm telling his last last name.
See Luffy.
It's been a good match for you, Saki. Or should I say,
how will he die?
I don't think he's gonna die.
No, I mean, he has the right how you'll die.
You put her at the wrong L.
Check no more.
It just happened.
Like, whatever
yeah.
The way it goes, that's it. Still. He's still
what?
What everyone?
That ain't his name. Don't tell me.
Hell? What's wrong?
That note. yeah.
Don't tell me that was actually his last name. No. Let him do a pickaboo. I got you. Let him do that.
Sense you mean. Walking away.
I feel
ill,
man. I know it.
I really think he can pop up later.
I know that's supposed to bring songs to anime out, but there's something all about life. And he needs to be punished.
Oh, Spike knew.
This new anime, man, I promise. They can listen to and say whatever. But I'm an OG. And they don't listen to an
that
OG.
Is an OG.
I don't care how popular they think they are.
Right, I'm out.
No, they're kicking them out.
I know if y'all don't need me, I'm out. Yes, he did. Yes, he did.
Avatar.
Hang. Stop it, Hang.
He said, no.
Earbend. Earbend, Hang. Earbend.
Is he considered anime or no?
Yeah. Oh, Avatar?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But they keep him out because they say he's not anime.
So what? So what else did
You know you're not coming here. Get out.
Wait, who is that? Oh, that's supposed to be Katara.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, what?
I tell him no.
Hey, Yasha, we tell him no every time. We need to play them.
No, man, I don't want to hoop with them. I don't want to hoop with them. Please, just tell him no. We just stay here.
Hey, Yasha, you gotta stop being scared.
I'm not scared.
Yu-Gi-Oh!
This is Yasha. This is Yasha.
Please, just tell him we're busy.
Oh.
No, it's Yu-Gi-Oh! So. Yugi.
Right,
Yugi's nice.
I know we lose to the generation of miracles all the time, but I think any of y'all should need to stop being scared. We just need to go out there and give it our best shot. And as for Yami, I told him not to come out and spark anything this time, so we're going to be all good on that.
That's right.
And I'm tired of it. They hoop with us every time we play them. And we have to fight every time because of Yami. Bastard.
And there they go
they
right
got
there.
To play ball. What, new against O?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
I don't know who these characters are. They pay those kids to put up with some wigs. I know they did. I know they did.
About the life.
Smoking a cigarette.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
The only way they could win if cycle. If cycle goes 100, he has to go 100 to help them out. That's the only way they win. Still breaking Afro's ankles. I'm about to come out.
Told ya. Told ya.
Y'all about to come out. He upset. He brought the gods out.
Yeah, because he brought on the Egyptian gods.
For 1,000 life points.
Yami for you. Don't mess with Yami. See? Tony, you pull out the god cards.
No, his favorite card, the
obelisk.
Yeah, he's a magician. Dark magician. His favorite card. Dark magician.
It is what it is. You see? It's the same damn shit every time.
I wasn't gonna pop in his room right now.
He even popped up. I thought he was gonna continue riding, didn't care who it was. White hair.
Cause he's alive.
Nir's a great guy. I'm so glad he's here to help get to the bottom of what happened to Ill. I mean, I think it's just natural causes, but it really could be something more. I hope he really finds that out. But don't worry.
Can't believe it.
Idiot. Look at his feet.
Cause
What?
How?
He's like, not today, or tomorrow, not today. Come on, come on, come on.
I'm surprised Goku's not there.
With my speed, I should be able to avoid him getting tired.
Because he would love this.
Yeah.
Yes, he would.
I'll stick to that plan. I expected you to dodge that. Now I better get out of here. Wait, I can't move. I'm stuck.
I can't move. What is it?
Bungee gum.
Yes, bungee gum. Yep, that's it. That's
yep,
bungee gum.
That's it. You sleep, it's over. I don't know why you choose to talk to
me. I'm done.
Not that.
Hey, it's alright, bro. You was fighting out there, man.
Where is Goku? Who is this? I'm trying to remember. Great Sasuke?
Yeah!
Who you chose? Oh, Aizen. Who's the best swordsman?
Sasuke is.
He has a cover. He got a plastic bag. Was that a real kick?
This plastic bag.
Huh?
What?
Are you serious?
Oh my god! What kind of move is that?
Oh, Aizen's illusion.
Puts one under complete hypnosis. How do you know that, Orochimaru? I read the manga pain.
I think that's under your cape.
He's not fighting him.
He's not fighting nobody. Ooh! Meliodas, you got this.
Him and his demon power.
That's her. There he goes.
They got the actual music from Naruto.
Yes, they do.
Full counter!
Full counter.
Meliodas. Yes, he does.
Oh, no pain.
What is this kid up to? Why did he bring everybody here? Even the villains?
What's going on? Why are the villains here?
He's Goku. He's telling the truth.
He's never gonna let it go.
I don't know what's going on. But it's like everybody's punishing Jeff and White's bullshit. I don't know what he did, but he fucked up.
Mm-hmm.
I know he fucked up. I just can't wait for it. So where do you see?
Why are we here?
I know y'all wondering why I brought you here. As we all know, I don't die. But then it's late, I'm covered in food. Go to tomorrow. Can you use a reanimation piece to bring y'all back?
That's his plan. Sorry, dude. You almost had me. But your mom's on my side.
What?
You fucking...
Ah,
God, next. No, not yet.
Yo. I think it is.
Mm-hmm.
Let's try it again. Say it again.
I most definitely enjoyed this Anime House 3.
Mm-hmm.
You know, better than Anime House number 2, isn't it?
I definitely... agree with you on
it was,
that.
It was a more, there was more characters in this one.
It was more funny.
I feel a little more connection with the characters and all that stuff because, as I said, I watch all of these other characters and I love the little play on skits that they do and all that stuff.
Mm-hmm.
It's definitely something you should definitely
check out.
Especially
when they had Tendril with the box, like an actual box.
Yes.
That killed me. I'm like, yo.
And when, what's the name, finally decided to kill L. I already found out his last thing that he actually
killed. I thought he was going to be like, sorry, sucker.
I thought so too, but I guess L is dead.
Well,
L is deceased.
Well, in the anime, he becomes Nier, trying
mm-hmm.
to play it off. But yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And then no one's believing Spike. Like, Spike knows, hello, everybody else like, nah, he's... That's just the character he
and
plays.
Light is like,
nah,
everything is good. Don't worry about it. But definitely, guys, check this one out because this one is definitely funny than number 2. Definitely check out number 1 and number 3. You get me? And you will definitely be barrels and loads of laugh. Get your blended dread here and a burgundy dread over here. Just like, la ha ha ha.
You are retarded. But yeah,
but definitely,
it's telling
it is,
the truth.
It is funny,
this
though.
One, this
you
one
get
was
me?
Funny.
Mm-hmm.
It was definitely, it was funny. Even the basketball part was pretty funny as well.
And the fight. Full counter! Meliodas. Yes, and that's definitely an anime that we're definitely going to be checking out soon, though.
Yeah, most definitely. So be on the lookout for
our reactions
for Seven Deadly Sins.
Season 4. Yes, season 4, guys. You're up to season
I'm
4
happy
now.
That it's back because it was too long.
It was on a very long hiatus, man. I watched season 1, 2, and 3, like 4 times over. But I like it though. But I can't wait for season 4. Mm-hmm.
Alright, guys, we're gonna end this video here.
I'm sorry, guys. On to the next one.
Boom. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up.
Most definitely.
And if you like the content that we put on our channel, please subscribe down below.
And please hit that notification bell so you can stay up to date with our latest and greatest videos and content, guys. So we do put a lot of content out there and we want y'all to stay up to date with our videos. You see me?
Most definitely. Please remember to tell a friend.
To make a friend.
To keep a friend.
So we all
can
be
friends.
You see me? Ah, big up the Fire Furnace. You see me? Big up the Prior Range. You see me? Big up to Real Entertainment. Big up to my partner right here, Burgundy Dread. Big up to myself. Listen, I gotta beat myself up sometime, you know? What? Like myself? Yeah. Big up to all of our viewers and all of our subscribers. Big up to our sevens. And big up to all of you out there, you get me? And please, give your loved ones a hug. You get me? Call up your elderly loved ones in your family, you get me? Reach out to them, because we all family and we all love, you see me? Love is a key.
Alright. And we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.
Landy Dread. Out!